everybody, live from Thessaloniki, Greece, together with
Daddy.
Yes, we have arrived for another episode of Paprika Channel, and we are in the Ouzo bar, so we cannot go without Ouzo, which comes in a bottle, which is... Can you pass me the bottle? You can film the other. Ouzo. Ouzo. High alcohol. Since 1890, and it has anise inside. How do you call this in Greek? This
main asteria.
Asteria. Asteria. So, what do we say in Greece when we drink? We say
llamas.
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 For average people, so you can choose which one. So now a short interview will follow with the other people here. So hello Eva.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Yes. How do you find Thessaloniki in the winter?
I think it's too cold for me, but too hot for you.
Too cold, only 25 degrees.
Too cold.
Hello, Dina.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you.
And how do you find Belgian boys? Extremely attractive, yes. You will be my neighbor. Pleased to meet you.
Hello.
Hello. I want to say welcome to the beautiful Belgian girls here in Thessaloniki. We are drinking Ouzo here, the Greek traditional drink. Llamas with Panos and the other Panos, all together, the Greek boys.
Come on, Panos, say it, say it.
Okay, first of all, I want to say to Edgar, say good night. And I want to say that we're waiting for Edgar's.
Yes, okay, okay.
And, Opa Bagas.
Opa Bagas.
Skyon.
And candy?
Greek food.
Oh, Greek salad.
What's this?
Tzatziki.
Melted cheese.
Fondue. It's French. bread and
salad.
Another salad. Yay!
As, I have I have get the reward for the most eating person in the project. I will guarantee that our meal will be perfect here in Thessaloniki.
Okay. We finished the video. So,
okay. Bye. See you.
Someday.
Someday.
Someday. Someday. Someday. Someday. Someday. Someday. Someday. Someday. Someday. Someday.